Dear friends, participants of the festival Nova Sinfonia Baltica, Latvian Orchestras Association, in collaboration with Daugavpils Latvian Culture Center, European Orchestra Federation, Estonian Symphony Orchestras Association, and Lithuanian colleagues, organized the first Youth and Amateur Symphony Orchestra Festival, Nova Sinfonia Baltica 2016 in Daugavpils, Latvia. On behalf of Latvian Orchestras Association, I would like to say that we are truly delighted that 12 symphony orchestras with 600 participants from Latvia, Estonia and Lithuania took part in this festival. The main purposes of this festival are to share the space of culture education, to establish long-term cooperation, as well as to encourage the development of the youth and amateur symphony orchestras movement in Baltic region. The festival is supported by Daugavpils City Council, State Culture Capital Foundation, Latvian National Culture Center and Daugavpils Mark Rotko Art Center. I would like to thank all of our partners and supporters. Lai visiem iedvesmots, radoši veiksmīgs un pozitīvām emocijām bagāts festivāls. Thank you.
most young people playing music, and what I realize is that the teaching and the practice is taking place at a very, very high level. It's really impressive. When I was here last year at the second orchestra festival of the Latvian Orchestra Association, we talked about a Baltic States event, and just 1 year later it happens. This is what happens in these countries. When you decide something, you do it fast, quickly, and you do it right. This is really something.
impressions because it's two concerts full of energy of young people, and which is interesting. They play really various and interesting, different music, not just only film music, only classical. There is a very different. There is folk music, film music, Latvian music, Lithuanian, Estonian music. There is classical, real like a symphony and this, and very serious music making. Some are a little bit more easier music, so it's very good review to see how what repertory the youth orchestra is playing, and I like what they do. That the young people play together in orchestra is, should be more valuable in the society. It's good that young people get this kind of experience to see each other, to listen each other, and I think in. If they become professional musicians, it's very great, but if not, it's also okay. They have so good experience from their childhood to be youngsters to make music together. And they love music full lifetime, I'm sure.